What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another ep. Just out here this morning at the front of the cabin, listening to a few roars, trying to work out where we want to hunt. Kind of got a bit of a game plan. We want to head to this paddock we haven't hunted in a fair few years now on the north side. Actually, the last time I hunted it was with one of my real good mates, Michael. It was the first time he's ever come for a hunt, and we got the... Actually, it is the biggest deer I've ever shot before in my life. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen a couple of photos of it. This thing was huge. It was almost like a moose. We hiked about 15 Ks after this thing.
Ooh. But it's all worth it. All worth it.
It hasn't really been, over the last few years, hasn't been much calling from that side, but last night and this morning, a lot of big calls are coming from that way, so me and Dad are going to head out there once the sun comes up a little bit, and hopefully we can get something decent to show you, but we'll wait for this coffee to brew, wait for the sun to come up a little bit, we'll get stuck right into it. Thank you. so we're going to mask up so we don't get any glistening, because he'll spot us from a mile away otherwise. I'm just going to set up now and let a few calls off, see if we can get him to come up to us. Moving slightly further away, so we're coming up to the next ridge line. This is the stuff we gotta walk through. This is why hunting here is so hard. Trying to stay quiet and you don't know where anything is. He's turned away slightly. Now you can move if you need to. Oh, he's a big deer. On him, he's just light down. We can't get a shot. So Dad's just moved down to a tree. just have to be patient and throw a few calls. Hopefully he stands back up soon. We'll just try and wait him out. He's a really good deer. We got him. Oh, yeah.
We should be able to find that. I think there's like a plateau that goes down.
Now we just got to retrieve him, so we're going to have to walk up the ridge, down. He's just in here about 150, 200 meters. That's what you call the waiting game.
Turn around. Oh yeah, they're all over you.
Well, get them off. Come on, my bag.
We haven't even got to the deer yet. We've just been swarmed by ants. Everywhere. Show us your hat. You can't really see.
Oh. Fuck.
They've not crawled. Look at them. They'll crawl over me. Put my back on. Look.
Where'd they come from?
They're real funny.
Where'd they come from?
I don't fucking know. On the tree. Look. They're inside the clothes now. They're inside the shirt. No, they're still in the back here, aren't they? There's something crawling around. There's something crawling around.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
I'm just going to switch off. They don't bother me anymore.
Let's go find the deer. So you reckon it's on the other side of this? I just hope he hasn't rolled down into that. I can smell it here somewhere. Yeah, I can definitely smell it. Pardon? Yeah. Yeah, there's a track. His track's here. Very steep. Must be down here.
Right?
Must be down here.
It will be. You got
blood? Yeah. Definitely smell. Oh yeah, there. Oh, it's not bad. Not as good as I thought it was gonna be, but he's a big deer.
Bit of a quiet start this morning. A few roars early on, then kind of shut right down. We waited one out for about 40 minutes, but he didn't want to come into the call. So made our way back up the ridge line, sort of heading kind of back towards camp, but stopped up the top for a bottle of water, and this guy let a big roar off. So we got the caller out, called him up a little bit, but he ended up laying down in the thick stuff, trying to work out how to get a shot. We waited him out for about half an hour, 40 minutes, trying to get a decent shot, but Dad ended up having to change positions because we were shooting through too much lantana and twigs and stuff. Yeah, got a nice clean shot in the shoulder. Not the greatest head, but definitely good quality deer. You'll notice as the raw sort of tapers off, they lose a lot of size and thin right out, but as it's the start, they are very good quality, so we'll cut him up now and head back to camp.
Got to work.